Hey, have you ever heard of moot court competition? Moot Ting is an annual activity taking place all around the world, aiming to give international law students a chance to practice and experience lawyer role before a moot court. The moot teams will be in the position of counsels, preparing documents, analyzing the problem, writing memorials, and presenting the oral pleading at the hearings, and will be judged by an elite course of experts in the field of the fictional legal dispute. After the success of the International Moot Court Competition in 2009 and the National Moot Court Competition in 2014, this year, Ho Chi Minh City University of Law, in association with the International Committee of the Red Cross, will be the host of the fourth national round of the International Humanitarian Law Moot Court Competition 2016, taking place from 28 to 29 November. This competition is a great opportunity for law students to enhance skills such as legal practice, advocacy in English, as well as to expand knowledge and sharpen critical thinking. There will be 7 teams competing at the competition this year, coming from law schools all over the country. Ho Chi Minh City University of Law, Diplomatic Academy of Vietnam, Economic Law Faculty, University of Economics and Law, Law Faculty, Tôn Đức Thắng University, and Vietnam National University, Hanoi School of Law. Each team includes 3 members, 2 oralists, and 1 researcher. 7 teams will be divided into 3 groups, A, B, and C. Each team will argue 2 times and will argue for both the prosecutor and the defendant. The moot problem is released by the International Committee of the Red Cross. During the oral argument, 2 oralists will present before the moot court. The oralists will not only argue the dispute, but will also answer the questions set out by the moot court to specify the problem. The quarterfinals and the semifinals will take place in 28 November. The teams with the highest scores for the prosecutor and the defendant at the semifinals will be qualified to the finals in 29 November. Please be kindly noted that you will be invited to the finals in 29 November at Ho Chi Minh City University of Law with the convening. Don't miss the taking arguments of the best mooters and find out with us which team will represent Vietnam to join the Asian Pacific Regional Round of the International Humanitarian Law Moot Court Competition 2017 in Hong Kong.